team that we put our hearts into, you know? I wouldn't want to be behind any other team.
Unbelievable season. I wouldn't have it any other way.
I just want to say thank you. I feel like basketball was the one thing that kept this Spokane community normal.
They work super hard, and we're really proud of them. So go Zags! No matter what, we are proud of you.
Tomorrow's Beethoven's birthday. Are you going to buy me? Are you going to buy anything? You can be cousin of Beethoven, you never have. I don't care if it's a stomach. Are you okay here? You never care if it's a cousin of Beethoven. Stop reality. Right here in America. In this college, you might need something.